I'm down the street behind the mission, so we're pretty local. For Sue, we're playing four original songs tonight. This is another one called When You Say Goodbye.
Thank you. Toronto. This is our hometown. We're right down the block, right around the mission. Welcome, folks. Thanks for coming out to support us as well. Of course, seeing Mona Shepherd. Yeah, of course. The first time I saw her on Elegant Feel, it was my... Oh my God, that's the woman for me right there. Musician. Someone I can relate to. I want to tell you real quickly about the band. Way over here on the left, we have on keyboards, Mr. He's the new guy in the band. I'm sorry. This is Pat Michonneau.
This is the first Coach Hop TV. We've been here 23 times. This is his first.
A great addition. He's bringing stuff to the band that we just love. Right next to him, our lead singer, our own little Stevie Nicks. This is Laurie Seymour. Right next to her, the leader of the band, guitar, vocals, this is Joe Seymour. My rhythm mate, Mr. Carl Padgett on bass guitar.
I started playing with this guy in 1973.
I'm Bob Sloan, your drummer. Thank you.
play.
Oh,
You've been such a well-behaved audience, you must now, of course, be punished. A little Neil Young for you.
I crossed the ocean on a heart.
Oh, gosh. Okay, going from, you know, like what, 1971 for Heart of Gold, we're going to come right up to 2017. This is a brand new item from the Buckingham Knicks.
All right, we'd like to bring a special person.
Lisa Walker's going to join us with Vocal Blues.
Against appearance.
The brand new Lindsey Buckingham, Christine McVie album. This is called Carnival Begin. Awesome song, you're going to like it.
Thank you.
first time I saw you, that's when I knew. From another time, in another place, I can never forget your face.
Still be.